Hello everyone, this is Miss Tina. Welcome back to our English Story Time. Hello, 大家好，我是 Tina 姐姐，欢迎大家回到我们听故事学英文的时间哦。今天 Tina 姐姐带一本故事书，叫做 Bear at Work. Bear at Work. 这本故事书呢，叫做泰迪熊去上班。泰迪熊去上班。这本故事书啊，是要教我们认识职业。Occupation 的故事书哦，所以这本故事书里面有很多很多不同的职业，小朋友们搞不好可以找找看，爸爸妈妈的职业也在里面哦。准备好跟我一起去认识职业了吗 ？Let's go. My teddy bear has his two eye. Bear at work is as busy as can be.Bring lots of surprise to you and to me. 泰迪熊啊，这个泰迪熊呢，他是邮差，所以他每天都会好忙好忙哦。你看，他都会把信件弄得很漂亮，包裹不同的东西包装得非常好。现在他准备要出门去送包裹跟送信咯。他带来好多好多的惊喜哦，给我们还有给你们哦。My teddy bear has his...Two eye. He has postcard for the forest and letters to the baker. 他呀，给卖花的老板 ，flower shop 就是卖花的店。卖花的老板呢，一张明信片，然后给面包店的老板呢，一封信。你看，面包店的老板穿着蓝色的围兜呢，好帅气哦。My teddy bear has his two eyes. He has cartons for the corner shop that sells the morning papers. 他接着啊，带上了牛奶，早餐的牛奶，送到街角的店哦，街角的商店。街角的商店呢，除了卖牛奶，还有卖早上的报纸哦。你看。有没有很棒呢 ？My teddy bear has his two eye. He strut past every house and home, stopping here and there. 泰迪熊带着他大大的包裹，经过一户又一户，送着他们属于他们的信，还有包裹哦。沿途上，他跟所有人都打招呼呢。这边还有个建筑工人正在建筑房子呢。泰迪熊是不是很辛苦呢 ？My teddy bear has his two eye. He brings book to the librarian across the market square. 他经过了大广场，来到了图书馆，还买了准备了很多书。送给了图书的管理员，这样子图书馆又有新的书咯，是不是很棒呢？真开心。My teddy bear has his two eye. He stepped inside the cafe where he has a cup of tea. 接着他去了咖啡厅，走进咖啡厅，坐下来喘口气，休息一下，喝杯茶。喝完茶，休息一下，又要继续上路送包裹咯。My teddy bear has his two eye. At the school, he get package to the children in room 3. 接着，泰迪熊啊，去了学校，去了第三间的教室 ，room 3就是教室三号教室，然后给老师。送来了很特别的东西哦。今天老师在教小朋友认识形状，有三角形、圆形跟正方形耶。你看，小泰迪熊带来了属于三角形的东西、圆形的东西，还有正方形的东西哦。是什么呢？好好奇哦。小朋友们觉得会是什么呢 ？My teddy bear has his two eye. He has letters for the farmer who has recently been wet. 接着呢，他去了农场，把信件恭喜的信件送给农场主人哦。农场主人啊，最近才刚结婚呢。 你看，好漂亮，泰迪熊带着白纱呢。这封两封信是充满着爱心，就是祝贺信件哦，真棒哦。My teddy bear has his two eye. He even has a present for a little bear in bed. 甚至最后呢，他去了医院，给生病的小熊带来礼物。原来今天是生病的小熊的生日，你看医生阿姨帮他的弄了气球，还有生日卡片哦，花，最后还有个生日礼物呢，来庆祝小熊生日哦。虽然他生病了，可是还有很多很多人很在乎他呢。My teddy bear has his two eye. At last, his sack is empty. Bear's working day is done. He will be out again tomorrow, working hard and having fun. 最后啊，包裹终于都寄出去了。他装包裹的袋子也空了，他的工作完成啦。终于可以坐下来在家好好休息了呢，明天还要继续出门继续工作哦，这样子努力工作真开心呢。小朋友们看看他的房子，有好漂亮的灯、毛毯、枕头，还有烧木头，现在是6点钟哦，还有他的好朋友小猫咪呢，还准备一杯热热的可可，真棒哦。My teddy bear has his two eye. Bear at work. 要介绍的单字有 forest 花店老板 ，baker 面包店的老板 ，shopkeeper 商店的老板 ，builder 建筑工人 ，librarian 图书管理员 ，waitress 是女生的服务员哦。如果是 waiter 就是男生的服务员。Teacher 是老师 ，Farmer 是农场的主人 ，Postman 是邮差或者是邮递员 ，Doctor 是医生哦。小朋友们，这里面有没有爸爸妈妈的职业呢 ？My teddy bear has his two eye. 今天要介绍的单字是 work. Work 就是上班的意思哦，希望小朋友们学习到单字，也喜欢这本故事书，我们下次见，拜拜。